We are working to learn more about a suspicious activity near a local elementary school. Norfolk police say a man grabbed a child.
And that child told officers it happened near a bus stop around 8 this morning. The 11-year-old girl said a man grabbed her arm at Divin and Hannah Street near Camp Allen Elementary, and she managed to get away safely. Police say the man rode away on a black beach cruiser. If you know anything about this case or who the suspect may be, call police. And